The History of English in 10 Minutes. Chapter 2, The Norman Conquest, or Excuse My English. 1066. True to his name, William the Conqueror invades England, bringing new concepts from across the Channel like the French language, the Doomsday Book, and the duty-free Gauloise multi-pack. French was de rigueur for all official business, with words like judge, jury, evidence and justice coming in and giving John Grisham's career a kickstart. Latin was still used ad nauseam in church, but the common man spoke English, able to communicate only by speaking more slowly and loudly until the others understood him. Words like cow, sheep and swine come from the English-speaking farmers, while the à la carte versions, beef, mutton and pork, come from the French-speaking toffs, beginning a long-running trend for restaurants having completely indecipherable menus. All in all, the English absorbed about 10,000 new words from the Normans, though they still couldn't grasp the rules of cheek kissing. The bonhomie all ended when the English nation took their new warlike lingo of armies, navies and soldiers and began the Hundred Years' War against France. It actually lasted 116 years, but by that point no one could count any higher in French, and English took over as the language of power.